How to add texts to a model with 3D Builder. Let's insert some texts to this rabbit. First, go to Edit, then select Emboss. You can select the font style of your choice. Here, you can see some examples of lettering styles. You can also scale and position the text in any way you like. Let's personalize the text. We will write TMB, the abbreviation of the Machine Brothers. Now, let's select Emboss to insert the text. Let's make other examples. Go to Edit again, and then to Emboss. Let's adjust the text in a different position. We have the option of using three types of projections: planar, cylindrical, and spherical. These are the ways of projecting the text on the model. Let's analyze the bevel option. With this option, we generate a kind of bevel or chamfer. Let's click on Emboss to compare results. The chamfer or bevel in the text is now more clearly visible. Let's do another example. On this occasion, let's insert a figure. Let's try a heart. We will position and scale it to our liking. Now, let's put another similar heart, but with a chamfer. You will probably appreciate the difference better now. We will make one last example, demonstrative only. This would be all. If you liked it, we appreciate a like, and if you subscribe.